This is the step test for a way of the hip. So what you would do is set yourself up so that you've got a 15 centimeter step. Now I didn't have anything that's 15 centimeters, so I'm just using this, but hopefully you've got something in your clinic that you could use that's only 15 centimeters high. What you do is have the patient, if we were testing the left side as the painful hip, that's going to be the stance leg, and you would have them put their weight there, and the other leg comes up, and a full step onto the step, and full step down, and that's considered one cycle. And they're going to do this for 15 seconds, and you're going to time how many they can get done.